here we go. Jumbo 59 Bowman. PYT 60's in. For those of you who want to grab your favorite teams. All right. Good luck, fellas. Oh, what's up, buddy? What's going down? Dez Bryant remains unsigned. Louis? Robert. Goldschmidt, $4.99, D-backs. Saucy! What's up, Saucy? What's up, 9510? Oh, Jack Flaherty, Rookie of the Year favorites autograph, number to 150 for the Cardinals. YT Sports. Even if it works fine, can you do it anyway? What's up, 10 Surface? Dude, when you get it, tell me you don't see what I saw. It's so funny, man. Sometimes I feel like they don't even look at the card, Joe. I really feel like sometimes they don't even care. They're just, whatever, okay. Aqua Ona, San Diego. Mullins for the Orioles. B. Green. Wow, B. Green. Haven't seen that name in a minute. Saucy. Saucy has arrived. You're gonna have that tomorrow, Sauce? Overnight? Courier? Olivares for the Blue Jays. Mango Bango. Nice. Then what? Straight to the bay? There should be like a tutorial on how people can properly, or not properly, but how can people safely sell Ohtanis and not get duped with a return or something like that. DL Hall for the Orioles. How can one safely sell an Ohtani autograph? Oh, you have a deal already? Damn. Mata for the Red Sox refractor. Little black market body limb trading. Michael Chavis for the Red Sox, Scouts Top 100, number 32 to 150 Atomic. Yeah, I'm going to make them $17.99, Spanky. $7.99 is cheap. Yes. See how quickly someone can scoop them up through the store. $17.99. Sounds reasonable, right, Saucy? I thought so. Boom, 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 boom. Put you down for two. When I put it in the store, Mushu, what else would it go in? Duh. Damn, I keep knocking this camera over today. Auto for the Reds, Tyler Mahle. Going to the dig man. Medina refractor for the Phillies. I've been practicing a lot, Matty Matt. Hatch for the Cubbies auto. Whatever works, man. Whatever's clever, whatever works. Do 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 do. Sometimes these, some of these cases have, the packs are a little screwy. They don't want to open up too nicely. Littell for the Twins. It looked like something was on the surface, but it's actually like a little scratch up there underneath the first Bowman. Zach Littell for the Twins. Autograph. Velotti for the Rockies. Western Civilization. We started breaking in the spring of 2014, David H. Ahmed Rosario for the Mets. Isabel, purple refractor Dodgers. First big pull was gold auto of Yasiel Puig. They've all been making fun of that video for months now. 2013 Bowman Chrome, Yasiel Puig gold auto. Personal box for Maddie B. Sports cards 7777777777. He was like the big sensation back then when we pulled that card. He was a big hit in that year's in Bowman Chrome, 13 Bowman Chrome. It wasn't quite as hyped up as Otani, but yeah, he was the big hit in that product at that time. Yeah, so to hit a gold auto was pretty intense. Judge first Bowman was in Bowman Draft, 13 Bowman Draft. This was Bowman Chrome. But Judge wasn't. I don't know that Judge was ever hyped up to be like he currently was last year, or was last year. Chris Sale, purple paper. Are you in this break, Justin? Oh yeah, you got the Indians. How about that? Biggest hit ever? I don't even know. Well, I know there's no autos for the Indians because they don't have any. So we've got Littell Twins, Hatch Cubs, Maley Reds, Olivares Blue Jays, Mullins for the Orioles, and Flaherty Rookie of the Year Favorites Auto for the Cardinals. Daniel Johnson for the Nationals autograph. Didi Bleek. Nah. We've pulled cards worth way more than that than the any Ruth auto we've hit. Velotti 125 Rockies. I think the biggest card as far as like sold price that was pulled was probably that dual Towns and Porzingis logo, man, from 15-16 iMac. Yeah, I think sold for over 25K. So as far as like cards being sold, I think it was, yeah, it was big time money. Banda rookie refractor D-backs. I don't know of any other cards that have been sold that we pulled that were anywhere near that amount of money. That was a big one. Yeah, but those McDavids, oh, we got a redemption. The McDavids we were pulling were selling at the time. They were selling for between 12 and 14. So I don't know what McDavids you saw. Prospect Auto Refractor, Louis Robert! For the White Sox. $35K for what, King? Chicago White Sox, Mr. Micah. Nice, sir. Louis Robert. A 9.5/10 or just raw? You kidding me? They're selling for that much money now? Oh, man. That's insane. 30,000 raw? For a freaking McDavid RPA from the Cup now? Oh my goodness. Jason Martin, gold paper for the Pirates. I can't even believe that that's a thing. Seriously? A raw? Oscar De La Cruz for the Cubs, refractor. What's a case of 15-16 Cup going for nowadays? McDavid RPA selling for 30 grand raw? What are they up to, like 10 grand? Good lord. When you think about how much we broke 300 something cases of 15-16 Cup between sixes and threes combined, it was three something. Think about all those cases, what they're worth now. Ogie! What's up, Ogie? Yeah, I pulled that oil drop monumental memorabilia booklet. That thing was ridiculous. What a beautiful card. No, Kevin Lee. What's up, bud? No. I just was, there was nothing else really close, Kev, so I figured I'd roll with the Bowman. But G will be on later, and he's not going to do Bowman all night, I can promise you that. But there wasn't a lot of stuff. Didn't look like there was a lot of action on anything else to get started. Bowman was low. And here we are. When Scotty B hit that card, I don't know that he even got like 10, 12 grand for it, maybe. I think that's what he was trying to get. 12 to 15. Well, there was multiple of them, King. There was, what were they numbered to, Sabres? You remember? Pachi for the Braves. The Monumental Books, what were they numbered to? They were low, I know that. They were hand-numbered, those booklets. Yeah, six, that sounds right, yeah. That was a crazy card that day. I remember pulling that thing. There's only one oil drop one. Alex Jackson refractor for the Braves. Boy, good. Refractor Hunter Green for the Reds. Sickness right here. 39 of 499. It's the Dig Man. Nice little box right here. Pachi, Hunter Green refractor. Jax, you see that case I did Sunday night? Had a purple and a base Acuna in the same case, auto. Oh, you saw it raw or graded, Rick? Joey Wentz blue for the Braves, auto. And what was, hell yeah, David H. Long-term value-wise, absolutely. You hit an orange Ohtani auto, damn Jay, for real? I thought you were just joking around about that. Damn. Mitchell White for the Dodgers. Did you shit your pants when you pulled that thing or what? $210, Rick? That's it? What? No, Rick. They're selling for more than that, buddy. Wow, damn, Jay. You must have shit your pants. Cornelius Randolph, Aqua Refractor for the Phillies. $14 ERA? Oh my goodness. You better get that worked out fast. Damn. What are you doing with that orange Ohtani? You get that thing graded or what? Damn, that's probably a sick card. Ruiz for the Dodgers. This was a great box right here. Ruiz. Was that four autos, this box? We had Pochi, Hunter Green Refractor, Wentz Blue, and Ruiz for the Dodgers. Wow. Hell yeah, damn, Jay. Good for you, buddy. That's sick. Man, I can't imagine opening a hobby case like that. You'd probably freak out. He says you can almost retire. Oh my god. Whoa! Well, you had a good case. The last jumbo was decent for you, no? I thought you had some nice cards in the last jumbo. Just 58, the one I did today. Papa's got a new rule. He decided he no longer ships to Canada. And he no longer combines shipping on eBay. King, he told you, you gotta buy something from him off eBay so he can print a label. He says I don't ship to Canada. Chris Rodriguez, Angels auto. Blue Shimmer, Eric Lauer for the Padres. Mackenzie Mills, Refractor, Phillies. Jooby-dooby-dooby-dooby-doo. Well, King, if he wants to have discretion and not mention it in the chat, and you have to know, King, shoot him an IM. Maybe he doesn't want to tell you. Maybe it's none of your business. Gold Shimmer. Nice. That's a good hit right there, DD Bleak. Ho ho! Right, Posty? That's a good one. 13 of 50. DD Bleak, 685. Nicely done, sir. Nicely done. Tell him, Ogie. Tell him. Oh my goodness, that's hilarious. You'd have control of your peasants. Yeah, get control of your peasants, man. Jeez. Yeah, there was one, whatever works. There was... This has been a hell of a case right here. Unbelievable. Could have swore we had a cub. Maybe. Oh yeah, right here. Thomas Hatch. There it is. It's been one hell of a case right here, man. We need Ohtani to blast out. Reveal yourself, Ohtani! Sam Howard for the Rockies, blue paper. So could you imagine they put the super in retail? Isaac Paredes, Aqua Shimmer, Detroit Tigers. They put the Ohtani Super Auto in retail. It's in some blaster box in a Target somewhere on the West Coast or some shit. I remember that, damn Jay. I do remember that, my man. To be honest with you, if I were to hit that card, I wouldn't mind it being a redemption. You know it's going to get shipped to you securely. Nick Williams, 150 for the Phillies, blue paper. You know it's going to get shipped securely and it's not packed out, you know? When you put cards into the product, into pack outs, into packs, into boxes, there's a chance for them to be damaged during that process, so. It wasn't put in, it's uncirculated essentially, right? It would lose a lot of its effect, obviously, though. Bob is like, finally I hit a Louis Robert redemption. And it comes out, it's the Ohtani Super Auto. Oh, God. King writes, within a minute of each other, King writes two posts. Bapa is winning for sure. Then me and you, Bapa, we are getting killed. Oh my God, Frank. Are you high, Frank? Are you high, King? I think King is, you know, he's on a lot of drugs or medication. The buyer is still waiting for that triple threat mega awesome Deca you pulled me 15 months. Top says expect up to another 18 months. Oh my goodness. Hilliard for the Rockies. David H. Oh man. Auto pen Ernie Bank stickers. Oh boy. red shimmer, guys. This case is straight fire right now. Who's it gonna be? Fernando Tatis Jr. That's another great hit right there. Kyle Howes. That is sick. They don't number these? Oh, there it is. 105. 105. You can't see it. It's hidden right in the shimmer there. That's a great hit, though. Kidding me? This kid's stuff sells, man. One of five. It's right there. Hard to see. That's nice for the Padres, for sure. Alzale for the Cubs. Purple autograph, whatever works. Yeah. Even his good autos aren't good at all. I mean, it's better than Jimenez from the Mets, but. Really, Jax? Do share, Jax. Share this information with us. I'm curious. You have my attention, Jax. Spill the beans, pal. He says that's an amazing auto. I was thinking the same thing. Jojo Romero for the Phillies. Jooby dooby 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 doo. Oh, damn, Jax. What? Jax legit just dropped a link. You've got my curiosity at full peak here, Jax. Mercado, Tampa Bay, $4.99. Bowman birthdays, Nick Williams, Atomic, number 150 for the Phillies. Kyle Young, Refractor, Phillies again, right behind it. 499. Whoa, purple paper, Nick Gordon, Twins. I'm gonna check it out right now, Jax. You really got me on the edge of my seat here. Seen something like what, Jax? You said go to the 8:15. Well, I mean, that's one particular scenario, Jax. Like, I had a flawless basketball case. You know how they have the seals on the two sides of the flawless boxes? Do I have one laying around? Alright, so like, you got the seals on the sides here, right? I had a flawless basketball case that had a third seal on the back, and it was a smoking hot box. There was something huge in it. I can't remember when we doing flawless right in the beginning. It was like someone, it was like the person that packed it out tried to mark it or something. It had a third one. It's the only one I've ever seen in all the flawless that we've ripped, all the flawless products. I've never seen a third sticker on the back of the box. And it was a hot box. It was like someone was trying to do something there. I don't know. Very suspicious. Let's see if I can go back and find that video. There was so much fire in the beginning. I don't know. Well, he pulled, I guess when he opened the box wrapper, he pulled a white, it was like a white blank piece of paper or something, almost like it was signifying a hot box. I don't know, Sis. Do you know, Sis? Do you know what's in the chute? Nice hit, Hosh. Atomic Brendan McKay. 32 of 100. Sick. A box of what, DMJ? Flawless baseball? Yeah, the Atomics are so, they're so sick looking, man. Look at that card. That's just Purdy right there. Tribute? Wow. No, there's nothing else full after this. So whatever works. I'll see when we're done. Nick Senzel, Aqua Shimmer for the Reds. I'm fine with that, Sis. I can put another one in, sure. Matt Sauer for the Yanks. Just as long as you don't get upset with me when you hit the Astros again. I did pull you a Yuli Gurriel rookie auto. If it's any consolation. I know that doesn't quite pay for the spot price, but you got more than a lot of other people got. Another redemption? What? What is going on right now? What is going on here, guys? Another one? Wow, what a case for the White Sox. That's two. That's two! That's two Robert redemptions. Crazy. Nice, Michael. Good for you, man. Louis Robert. King Cole says a whiny baby. King, I copied the chat after that second double case Sunday night. Do you want me to show everybody what you wrote? Brendan McKay, $4.99, Tampa Bay. When King was trying for some complain mojo after the case was done. Is that like an emote situation that's trying to insinuate you smoking trees there, Justin Ball? Jay Perry, what's up, buddy? Aaron Arthur? 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 Phillies 499, Justin Dunn, Refractor, Mets 499. So this case has been freaking smoking hot, man. What a great case. Oh my God, Ogie. They all get sent to the pit of misery. To the pit of misery. Ogie taking shots over there, huh? Dilly dilly. Talking about, Sis, there's been cases where there were just nothing but Dodger autos for the most part. There were cases we had where we had 8-10 Dodger autos. Matter of fact, I pulled a gold Bueller auto today. That's the second gold auto I've pulled a Bueller. Yeah, Walker Bueller. So Sisfractor goes with the old, if he's not here to see it happen, it didn't happen. All right, Sis, I got you. Next time you're not here for a big hit, you get pulled. It never happened. Sis got that big hit? Nah, that wasn't Sis. Wasn't Sizzle. Nope. Didn't happen. Yeah, I mean, you know me, Steve. I can't control what comes out of the cases. Pick a case and roll with it. Hope for the best. I don't pack them. Mr. St. Louis does that. Big hits never happen. I tell you, I miss pulling green autos. can't believe they put... Why couldn't they just make some kind of retail exclusive color? They had to put all the greens in retail. I hate that, man. I like the greens. I've always liked the greens. Garcia for the Cardinals, Otto. A three-caser king? The greens don't sell well. I know this. I know they don't sell really well, but... But they really look nice. Yeah, the Atomics are great looking also, of course. Purple. Blake Rutherford, White Sox. Purple refractor. That's been like that for a long while, Sizzle. Exactly, the MJ. Only kids buying packs in hobby stores, that's all. Ryan McMahon, rookie auto for the Rockies. Wilson, which Wilson? Wilson who? Green is only retail, yes, Benke. You can't hit green in any hobby SKUs. Hobby or jumbo doesn't have any green at all. No green, period. Paper, refractors, autos, it all is in the retail. Tom Wilson? Who the hell is Tom Wilson? Oh, hockey, that's why I don't know it. That's why I feel like they should have left greens in hobby and came up with some other retail exclusive parallel, like some kind of pink or something like that. They should have made those yellow ones retail exclusive. Those throw me off every time I see them. I don't know. That's just my two cents. I still love Bowman either way, but that's how I would have done it. I love the greens. I miss the green. Purple paper, MJ Melendez, KC Royals. When was the last time we had green? 16? 16 Bowman? I know 16 regular Bowman had green. 16 Bowman Chrome, maybe? Was that the last one? The last time they had green in hobby? Gold insert auto? Oh no, Tatis gold and a Pardinho blue shimmer. Man, you got a couple of nice Tatis inserts this case. Very nice. Scouts top 100 number 10 out of 50 gold. Now I'm pretty sure there was greens in 16. I remember pulling green Moncadas. Which Steve is that over there on YouTube? Steve who? Last pack of the case. Yeah, MH. What's up, buddy? The Yanks play at 8 o'clock, right? Oh, they must be starting right now. Oh, yeah, there it is. It's on TV. Blue paper Dansby for the Braves. And that's it, folks. Well, that was a pretty freaking awesome case, I must say. I think that was a good one. Oh, Pats fan. What's up, man? That's confusing when your name is just Steve. Steve who? Breakers is screwing up. Yeah, I saw a couple people write that today. Maybe having some video server issues or something. As I said, that my Breakers TV screen just went black for like 2 seconds and then came right back. It's weird. Oh, sorry, I forgot to put the music back on. Recap. Oh, really, Steve? Yeah, I wish I had an explanation for you. I have no clue what that's all about. Tatis Jr. Red Shimmer, 1/5. That's a sweet one right there for the Padres. And there was a gold Tatis Jr. insert also. That's hilarious, Stefan. I talk about that all the time. I can't stand that stuff. I really can't stand it. I'm not going to go into it right now because that'll lead to like 2 hours of me getting heated about that stuff. It really bothers me, man. No, he's 100% right, though. And the whole, everything in sports in general is just changed because of that stuff nowadays. It's crazy. Oh, we got Wentz for the Braves, McMahon for the Rockies. What else is this? Was that one spot I couldn't get earlier? Luis Robert, White Sox. Sauer for the Yanks. McKay, Atomic for Tampa Bay. Romero, Phillies. Purple, Alzolay, Cubs. Hilliard, Rockies. Gold, Shimmer, Johnson. Hey, Didi Bleak, that's a nice Johnson you got there. Mills, Refractor for the Phillies. Rodriguez, Angels. Ruiz, Dodgers. Wentz, Blue for the Braves. Green, Refractor, Reds. Pochi, Braves. Refractor Robert for the White Sox. Refractor Rookie Banda, D-backs. Johnson Nats, Littell Twins, Hatch Cubs, Bailey Reds Rookie, Olivares Blue Jays, Mullins Orioles, and Flaherty Rookie of the Year for the Cardinals. Nice case. No Tani, but it was still nice. Thanks, boys and girls.